controversial Lagos-based on-air personality, Ope Daddy Freeze, has continued his attacks on Nigerian pastors, saying he decided to ignore Muslim clerics as none owns a private jet. Daddy Freeze disclosed this in an interview on Sahara TV. The Ope, in recent times, has been tackling Nigerian preachers for their excessive display of wealth and asking their members to pay tithes while they, the preachers, seem to get richer from the money collected. He also maintained that he is only trying to preach the truth about Christianity, and is after pastors who preach mostly about prosperity. Why the Yahoo pastors appear to be filled with greed. As far as I can tell, no Muslim cleric in Nigeria who actually owns a private jet like some of their Christian counterparts, Freeze said. The Ope, who backed up his claims against tithing from the Bible, said there was no evidence of Jesus and the 12 disciples collecting tithes from anyone.